A very good morning. This is the last market report of the week this Friday with me, Katie Philbin. Well, it's not the best start because the FTSE 100 opened up in the red. This is really as UK investors focused on local supply chain issues as well as these gas shortage problems too. Consumer confidence slumped in September. This is according to the latest survey from GfK. The market researcher said reduced confidence in the general economic situation as well as people's personal finances led to a 5-point drop in people's optimism. Well, the UK is now considering whether it can extend seasonal visas for agriculture workers to other parts of the food industry to cope with these staff shortage problems. The country is grappling with a huge shortage of staff across several industries now. Meanwhile, UK restaurants and cafes will no longer be allowed to keep tips that have been left for staff by customers. The malpractice has been reported in large chains, including Pizza Express, Cote Brasserie and Bill. Among the small caps today, then, news for Symphony Environmental, because they've announced Vincel Investment had bought 2.5 million new shares at a premium. Touchstone Exploration's latest drill results from the Royston 1 exploration well have come out today, significantly exceeding expectations. I will be doing an interview later with Paul Bay, the CEO of the company, so watch out for that one. Also, Iofina's revenue and profit reached records and debt fell in the first half of the year despite production outages caused by extreme weather and reduced brine supply. Iofina expects demand for iodine and its end-use products to improve as customer markets continue to recover. As always, if you want more information, you know where to go, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Have a fantastic weekend. And if you're here in England, the weather's beautiful, so certainly make the most of it before the winter comes. Bye-bye, all the best.